This university, your alma mater, invited President Ahmadinejad of Iran to be here last year. But they haven't invited ROTC to be on campus since 1969. Should Columbia and elite universities that have excluded ROTC invite them back on campus?
Yes. I think we've made a mistake on that. I recognize that there are students here who have differences in terms of military policy. But the notion that young people here at Columbia or anywhere in any university aren't offered the choice, the option, of participating in military service, I think is a mistake. We now know that Al-Qaeda is stronger than any time since 2001. We've just received additional intelligence reports from our agencies showing that they are growing in capability.
The situation in Afghanistan is perilous and urgent. We must act now. We face serious challenges to our security. Our nation's fighting two wars. There are terrorists who are determined to kill as many Americans as they can. The world's most dangerous weapons risk falling into the hands of our enemies. Afghanistan is sliding towards chaos and risks turning into a narco-terrorist state. We need to take more resources and put them into Afghanistan. It's time to stop wasting time and start putting away terrorists.
And as Commander-in-Chief, I have determined that it is in our vital national interest to send an additional 30,000 U.S. troops to Afghanistan. After 18 months, our troops will begin to come home.